For this trick, I'll only be using 4 cards. 1, 2, 3, 4. All you have to do is keep track of the 2 of hearts. Where's the 2 of hearts? Of course, you'd say it's on the bottom. And you're correct. But if I reverse the order of the packet, that would make the 2 of hearts on top. Now, if I take it, I put it right over there, you'd think it's on the bottom, but guess what? If I just snap my fingers, it jumps to the top. Now watch, if I just take it, I put it in the center of the packet, I snap my fingers on top again, I put it down on the table, and it's on top. I take it, I'll put it on the bottom one more time, and once more, it is on top. I take the 2 of hearts, I put it on the bottom, and it's still on top. I take it, I put it on the table again, and it's still on top. You would think that all 4 cards are all the same card. See, someone asked me that one time, but I showed him, see, look, the top card, it's a 10 of spades. The second card is a 10 of spades. The third card is a 10 of spades. And the fourth card is also a 10 of spades. So in fact, all 4 cards are all the same card, but they're all 10 of spades. There are no 2s whatsoever. But that's impossible. Because over here is a king. Over here is a second king. Over here is a third king. That's a fourth and last king.